In this video, I want to talk about Prometheus nodes. I did another video on this a month ago. When I did that video, right here, you will see the price went from $7 up to $35. If you don't believe me, I'll show you the date. This was January 28th. If I go to my video right here on Prometheus, this was January 28th, right? So this video that I did caused this pump in price from $7 to $35. Had it not been for this video, this would have just been all consolidation, right? The dev has not done any marketing thus far because for the last month, they have been working on making this project sustainable. Just today, they created the role and they rolled out their bonding, which gives you a 10% discount on the nodes, and it is more beneficial for the entire ecosystem, thus making it more sustainable. So before we get started, this is not financial advice. Always do your own research. All investing is risky and you can lose money. So check this out. Earn passive income with a fair DAO multi-node protocol fueled by safe, high-yield investment. The site is prometheusprotocol.finance. I will include a link in the description. Please use my link. I would highly appreciate it. It's a way to show me appreciation for all the time, energy, work I put into researching, investing, and creating content for you. I literally got 3.5 hours of sleep last night because I'm grinding so that I can bring you guys the absolute best I can bring you. So look at this right here. It says normally you need to acquire strong trading skills, have good connections, be a paid member in a Signal group, have insider info or a lot of luck, right? But Prometheus was created a life-changing DeFi protocol that allows you to earn consistent passive income regardless of your country of origin, social background, or your skills. This is good news. It is not your usual node project, pump and dump, right? Backing treasury, buyback system, floating taxes, DAO governance. How the ecosystem works. A tax is applied to each node purchased. Part of these fees is investing in high yield investment projects. The profit generated are used for the marketing to buy back and burn tokens, which also offset the sales. As simple as that. You buy a node. 15% goes to the treasury, which is investment and marketing. 70% goes into the reward pool, and 15% of the amount goes into the liquidity pool. Watch this. We also have a floating sell tax system to encourage the development of a healthy and sustainable growing line. If the price of PHI goes up, the sell tax goes down as low as 10% minimum. If the price of PHI goes down, the sell tax goes up to 50% minimum. So if the price goes down, the sell tax goes up to 50%, thus encouraging people to compound rather than to take profits right into claim. If the price of the token goes up, the sell tax goes down, enabling investors to take profit without hurting the project long term. Genius. The amount of these sell taxes will then be injected into the treasury, investment, and marketing. How to get started? 4 steps. Buy the token. Use your tokens to create a node. Claim 1% rewards per day, take your profits, or compound. A stable and sustainable multi-node protocol. There are 4 types of nodes. We can see them right here, starting with only 1 token. So the barrier to entry is very low. Pretty much anybody can get in on this project, all the way up to 100 tokens per node. Now, also there's a decaying reward model, which is another key to long-term sustainability in a project. Right here, if the price goes up too much, don't worry. We will deploy a second generation of nodes that balances things out. They will cost half as much and also pay half as much, right? So it's almost like they've thought about everything that could happen and designed something to counter any issues that could come up. Also by studying other node projects, they are KYC'd. They are audited, right? So they got a KYC by Assured DeFi. They're audited by Pegasus. Fair DAO lets you decide. You'll see here, KYC, you'll see here, cybersecurity, Pegasi completed audits. They're listing on CoinGecko, CoinMarketCap, and Nomix. You know when that happens, they're going to be out there. People are going to come across them. They're going to look into them. What are they? So now you'll see here today, actually, they applied for CoinMarketCap. So I am expecting a pump in the price of this token. Q1, creation of a leaderboard for the affiliates, DAO token, bonds, and BUSD, BNB, and other crypto. Automation of the floating sell tax, audit by Certic. Then coming is NFT collection, node, RPC endpoints. Then create their first validator node, become cross-chain. bullish on that. Twitter, Telegram, Discord, any questions? What is it? How does it work? How is it sustainable? I've already went through some of those things. Now, if we look in right here, we will see total supply, PHI price, market cap, circulating supply, look at only 2,321 total nodes, right? So if you look at that, now check this out. You can go to the calculator, actually, and you could type in to see what your numbers will be. So I'll go here. I'll type in one, say one Zeus node, right? That would give $125 the first week, $3,847 the first year at the current price, right? I have nodes. I'm noded up, right? I'm earning daily on my nodes. Why? Because I believe in this project. So now if we go here to bonds, this is what I really want to talk about. Bonds allow you to buy nodes at a 10% discount of the current PHI market price and help the backing treasury of the Prometheus protocol. So it's giving you a discount and it's helping the backing treasury of the project, right? Which is long-term sustainability. Prometheus currently emits 10,000 bonded PHI every 8 hours. You buy a bond directly in BUSD, BNB, or CAKE and instantly get the bonded nodes in my node section, right? So you see how that works. This is the way to go, in my opinion. If you are going to invest, I would get a bond, get the 10% discount, right? I don't see the price of this token going lower than it is right now. As I said, marketing has not happened. You are early for 30 days. I don't know any other project that took 30 days and deliberately did not market because they wanted to build a better project, right? So that says a lot right there. Now, if we go to their Twitter, I also want to show you something here. This is powerful. After a few hours of sleep, let me explain why bonds are beneficial to a DOS, FOSS, and node protocol such as Prometheus. Watch this. At the moment, when a user purchases a native token in order to create a node, there is two swaps of the native token that happen. One swap between 15 to 20% of the value goes to the treasury. One swap between 5 to 10% of the value goes to the liquidity. That mechanism can work at the first phase of the project, aka the launch and post-launch period, because buying pressure is greater than selling pressure. So you will have more inflow of capital into the liquidity. Okay? Simple. But as soon as you enter in the stabilization compound phase, or once the hype is low and you have less inflow of capital into the liquidity, then this is problematic. This is what has happened with every other node project. Because the liquidity is removed in favor of the treasury. For illustrating a simple example. So let's say you create a node, it costs 100 tokens and it costs 100 USDT in total. And there's 1,000 USDT in the liquidity. The first swap will be 20% of 100 USDT, which result in less 20 USDT in the liquidity, okay? Liquidity value of the first swap of 20% for the treasury, 1,000 minus 20 equals 980 USDT. After the second swap, 10%, for example, the liquidity will receive 10% of 100 USDT, 980 plus 10 equals 990, right? So you see the math behind how this actually works. Everybody's hyping up this project, hyping up that project. They're so bullish on this, so bullish on that. But it all comes down to numbers, math, and tokenomics. If the numbers, math, and tokenomics, and it is not a solid project with sustainability, it will fail every single time. And that is what he is talking about here. And that is why I'm bullish on this project. In the end, more and more investors will compound their nodes and drain little by little bit the liquidity. And if you add the extra selling pressure from the daily rewards, then the price decreases drastically. That's why the dumps keep happening with all these projects. More the liquidity becomes smaller, bigger the price volatility is, which decreases the price sustainability of the native token. This decreases the price sustainability of the native token. They're killing their own token value. So it's only a matter of time, basically, before a lot of these other projects go basically to nothing. So your daily rewards are worth less and less, encouraging investors to sell more instead of compounding. The bonds will help to avoid that. It will cancel the first swap for the treasury, so less selling pressure. That's big. It will cancel also the second swap for the liquidity, which will result in also less selling pressure, equaling more sustainability. right? A greater floor price for the token, right? Once the bond PHI BNB is available, which just happened today, like an hour ago, we will be able to raise the volume of liquidity at a much faster speed than most other protocols, right? More liquidity equals more price stability and sustainability. This is what people don't understand. The more liquidity, the more price stability and sustainability. It's going to allow us to have a bigger treasury compared to other protocols of our size. And guys, it is super early. Their market cap is low. The number of nodes created is very low. The token price is low. And the only pump it's had was from my other video. So it hasn't had a massive pump, right? Marketing has not happened. Marketing is about to happen. With the previous example, one node cost 100 token at 100 USDT for the 100 token. The treasury will receive only 20 USDT for the investment, but the protocol gives a daily reward of 1% a day in the native token. So in order to maintain a price sustainability, the protocol has to take these 20 USDT and have a daily return of 5% a day every single day. If the protocol wants to maintain the current price of the native token in order to reach price sustainability. Simple math. This is how these projects work. This is why all these other projects keep failing. 5% of return a day for the investment treasury is just impossible to maintain over a one-year period. But if you know someone who has struck a track record, let them take my money, resulting in a price action who keeps going down. But with the bonds, we will be able to receive much more than these 20%, resulting in less percent of return obligation on a daily basis, right? He's saying we have a solution to the problem that has caused all these other projects to fail. And if it so works out that this does work, tons of capital will be coming into this project because there are a lot of people and there is millions of dollars that is looking for a sustainable node project. If you add that to the decay of the daily reward implemented over the long term, we will be able to produce more return from the treasury than the average return given from the nodes in PHI. I got to read that again. If you add that to the decay on the daily reward implemented over the long term, we will be able to produce more return from the treasury than the average return given from the nodes in PHI. So they will not kill their own token and the price will not dump like all these other projects have, right? So we will be able to buy back and burn much more PHI and then Prometheus DeFi will give every day, which will result in true price sustainability. If you want to read more about other price sustainability features that we have, you can read our documentation. And I encourage you to read the documentation. I wanted to take the time to go through and read that with you so that you can understand why. Because a lot of people ape in on this and ape in on that, right? But they don't even know why. What makes a project sustainable? Read the documentation, right? It's on the site. It's on the bottom of the homepage. Go to docs. Read it. But if you want to invest, it's very simple. It's on the Binance Smart Chain. So one, you'll need a MetaMask crypto wallet. It's free. Two, you will need to add BSC Network to MetaMask. Just Google it. And then it's super simple and easy. Three, you will need BNB token in your MetaMask, BEP20 tokens, Coinbase, Kraken, Binance US, any big crypto exchange, buy BNB, send the BNB to your MetaMask, right? When you go into your MetaMask, you'll have your deposit address in there and just simply send it. This is mine. Send it to yours, right? Click it and that's where you're going to send your funds to. Leave BNB in your wallet. You need BNB for transaction fees, right? So always leave BNB. Don't spend it. Now, in order to buy PHI, you would simply go here, right? And then you'll go to Pancake Swap and all that. And like I said, I think the smart move is to go with the bonds right here. Choose a node type right here. So you can choose this, choose this, choose this, right? Reward 1 PHI a day, daily decay. It costs 100 PHI to get this node. You can choose how many nodes. Choose your bonds, BUSD, BNB, or Cake, right? Bonds allocation, 10% for liquidity, 5% for marketing, 5% for buyback and burn. So right here, if you go the bond route, you simply have to approve in your MetaMask, right? Right here, give permission, confirm, right there. Give that a couple seconds. Right there. few moments of silence. There we go. Approved successfully, right? So I just approved that. Let me see here. Make sure it went through. Confirm. I want to make sure it works right for you guys because they literally just launched it like an hour ago, right? So here we see approved successfully. So let me try this. Oh, I see. So I can actually bond BNB right here. Okay. So for example, 25 PHI, you want one. So that's how you would do it. Now I can do it. Then I would just simply click bond, and that's how you bond. You'll confirm it in your MetaMask. I wanted to make sure it worked for you guys, and it's that simple. You will get 10% off of the token, right? So now if I go here just to show you, the current token price is $18. So normally it would be about $1,800 for a Zeus node, right? But you're going to get 10% off by using the bond mechanism right here. Simply approve and bond, all right, with your BUSD, BNB, or Cake, which you can get all these on PancakeSwap. Guys, I'm going to include my link in the description. If you choose to invest, please use my link. I would highly appreciate it. It's a way to show me appreciation for all the time, work, energy that I put into researching, investing, and creating this content for you, bringing it to you before anybody else a lot of the time. I want to say thank you to each and every one of you for your support. Like this video, comment on this video, and subscribe to the channel. I do have a Patreon if you want early calls, inside access, better communication with me, spreadsheet on upcoming launches, and all that. Go ahead and join my Patreon. Once again, in my opinion, prepare for this price to rise, right? So I'm excited. I'm noted up. I'm ready. Until the next video, guys, links will be in the description. All right. Be blessed.